All right, I'm gonna try and skip the formalities here because I was going to set up my tripod and everything, but I was like, I don't know, my like, brain's going, got some ideas going, so I thought I might answer them. Just like kind of, you know, say what I'm thinking because I got like some interesting ideas that I have for the channel direction idea. And it came off of, I was doing some research on different channels and trying to get like ideas for what I want this new channel to be. I kind of realized that after I watched this one video, it was a 15-minute long video that was really just him going through, the creator going through and reading a blog post that he made. And he goes through and it's really in-depth blog post that has like different citing, different people on the different scientists and stuff. It has videos of TED Talks and stuff where he comes in little snippets and shows video clips of what he's talking about. And really interesting thing that happened is that afterwards I was like, really inspired to go, and I just kind of like walked, like this is what I do is whenever there's something I'm like thinking about, I'll just go and I'll start walking around and I'll start like thinking about how can I apply this to myself. And that right there, that feeling and of being inspired and just kind of like how can I apply that to my own life, that is the idea and that is the feeling that I want to produce with this channel. And I want to really grasp that idea because I think that's one of the things that I really have been interested in, is just the idea of, you know, being inspired to do something and apply it. Because I mean, all these books, like, you know, all these books really don't exactly grab people's attention, but the concepts and things in them are really, really viable and have really positive effects on people, which I, like, you know, myself included, of just all this sort of things like time management, all these other ideas that I've gotten just from, I don't know, just ideas that I've really been able to apply to my own life, which have increased my productivity, my efficiency, just my overall enjoyment of life and how much I've been able to accomplish, like by tenfold. And all these different ideas and stuff have just been like written on paper. And I feel like there's so many other ways that you really need to be brought out of these ideas that can really improve people's lives and improve my life. So what I want to do is figure out a way that I can grasp that and kind of present it in such a form, because really I have like all the ideas I could ever need. I've got all these shelves full of books and the internet is full of online sources and inspiration. Inspiration isn't necessarily a problem. It's figuring out the way that I can present it in such a way that people are interested and inspired to do something about that. So figuring out a way to present it and a way to show it, that's where I'm currently at in the process. I'm coming up with a few ideas on the general direction is going to be more of a self-growth approach, but I want to figure out a way that I can like capture the audience's attention and then figure out how I can inspire them to do something and apply the information of these books and online resources and everything else. So that's kind of where I am right now. I thought I'd like come with another video of the process of making this channel, because why not? And I was inspired to make this video, so yeah.